Kristof was born with a very rare genetic condition leading to liver failure. Kristof started to become very poorly just around his third birthday. He needed the liver transplant to save his life. It was an overwhelming feeling of mixed emotions because we knew that someone who doesn't even know us made the most difficult decision of their lives. Things started to improve very, very quickly. Within a few days, his skin started to become pink instead of the grayish, dark yellow. His eye white became white. He was able to eat solid food. And within a week, he was able to stand up for the very first time. So the future is bright. He can dream big. He can do whatever he wants. Every day, we can spend together. It's amazing. I'm really grateful and happy.